and welcome to Sesame Street. It is I, Sherlock Bird, world's greatest bird detective, and this is my trusty monster assistant, Dr. Zoe.
Yeah, that's me!
Today, Sherlock Bird and his trusty monster assistant are going to solve the mystery of the small, the smaller, and the smallest.
Yeah, the mystery of the small, the smaller, and the smallest.
Dr. Zoe,
yeah.
My trusty monster assistant,
yeah.
Today we have to find someone who is small, someone who is smaller, and the smallest person on Sesame Street.
Oh. Hi, guys. What's up?
Aha!
Aha!
Gabby, would you come over here, please?
Okay.
Hi, Gabby.
Hi.
Dr. Zoe, I think we're beginning to solve this mystery.
We are?
Yes. We've discovered Gabby, and Gabby is small.
Small?
True, but I'm still growing.
Yes, you are. Oh, look, there's Lexi. Lexi, could you come over here and stand next to Gabby?
Hi, Lexi.
Hi.
Aha. I think we have solved the next part of our mystery.
We have?
Yes, indeedy. Look, Gabby is small, but Lexi is smaller.
Yeah. Lexi is smaller than Gabby.
But where is the smallest?
Yeah, where is the smallest?
Beats me. But let us review. Gabby is small, Lexine is smaller, and we have to try to figure out who is smallest. What a puzzler.
Look, Big Bird. Small. Smaller.
Zoe.
Right, but what else is Zoe?
A little girl monster.
Right, but what else is Zoe? Small, smaller.
I know, Big Bird. I'm the smallest. See, Gabby is small, Lexi is smaller, and I'm the smallest.
Of course.
Yeah.
I was just testing you. And there you have it. Another mystery solved by Sherlock Bird and his trusty monster assistant, Dr. Zoe.
Baby Bear, you know what?
What?
We got some fresh bananas in. You want one?
Oh, no thanks, Gina.
Oh.
Today is my day for drawing.
Oh, well, drawing is good.
Drawing is good,
yes.
But I'm not just going to make any old drawing. Mm-mm.
Oh, well, what are you going to draw?
I don't know yet. No, I don't know. I'm gonna let my inspiration take me away.
Oh,
yeah.
Very good.
Yeah. And then I'm gonna make the greatest drawing that you've ever seen.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Hi. Oh, I love drawing. Can I help?
Oh man, Goldilocks, what are you doing here?
I want to help you with your drawing.
No, I'm sorry. You can't help me. Mm-mm. No, it's my drawing.
Well,
no.
Can we cooperate?
No.
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 Why not?
Well, excuse me, Baby Bear, you could cooperate, except Baby Bear wants to make his own drawing.
Right.
But you can share the crayons and the paper, and Goldilocks, you can make your own drawing.
Good idea!
No, wait, no! I have another way that we can cooperate. Yeah, my inspiration is coming to me. This is it. Goldilocks, pick up that banana!
What?
Go ahead, pick it up right now.
Yeah?
Okay, yes, I see. Interesting. Yeah, this is good. All right, Goldilocks, if you want to cooperate, I think you can help me make a drawing.
I can? Oh, boy, great. What do I do?
Okay, now, if you hold that banana, I will make the drawing and we'll cooperate and make out history. Come on, let's go out into the yard because the light is much better now, okay? Let's go. Bring the banana.
Yeah, okay.
Let's go. You got it? Okay.
Baby Bear is going to cooperate with Goldilocks. How about that?
How's this?
That's good, but can you hold it up a little bit higher?
Oh, sure.
Yeah, that's good. Hold it right there.
Hi. Baby Bear is cooperating with Goldilocks. He's actually letting her help him make a drawing.
Are you finished?
Almost. Damn. Finished. Oh, I'm done. Okay. Hey, Gina, come here. Okay. Check this out.
I'm so excited.
Look at that. Yep, I called this picture a happy day. Yeah, what do you think, huh? You like it?
Yeah, Baby Bear. It's a great picture of a crate and a banana. Where's Goldilocks?
Gone! That's why I call it a happy day!
Wait a second! You mean I've been standing here holding this banana in the air, and you didn't even draw me?
Yeah, but I couldn't have done it without you. Thanks a lot.
I can't believe it, Baby Bear! Ugh!
Baby Bear, that was not very nice. Now you have really upset Goldilocks.
Oh, I'm not upset, Gina. I'm furious. I'm angry. I'm mad.
Goldilocks, I'm sorry.
You're what?
I'm sorry.
Sorry? Sorry? Yeah. That's all you can say? After I've given you some of the best minutes of my life and been played for a fool? Sorry?
Oh, man. She sure is angry.
Yep.
What should I do, Gina? What's my move? What do I do?
Well, I think you should offer to do a drawing of her.
What? Wait, do a drawing of Goldilocks? What, are you crazy?
Baby Bear, come on. I think you owe it to her, right?
Yeah, I guess you're right. Okay, Goldilocks, I'll tell you what. I'll make another drawing of only you, okay?
Only me?
Yeah, that's right. Only you.
Okay.
Okay?
How's his pose?
That's good. Hold it right there.
No, wait. How about this pose?
Okay, that's a good one, too.
No, wait. This is my good side. How's this?
That one's good. Okay, don't move. Hold it. Okay.
No, wait. This side,
Tom. Goldilocks!
This one.
You are making a drawing of me like you promised, right?
Yes, I am. I'm almost done. Ew! Finished! I'm done! Gina, come here!
Let me see!
Okay.
Look at that!
Oh!
Yep. What do you think?
I love it!
Baby Bear, that is great! It looks just like Goldilocks!
Well, thank you very much! I think this is my best drawing ever! My parents might even have to, buy a new refrigerator just to hang this one up!
Oh, Baby Bear, I love it! I really do!
Well, thank you, Goldilocks.
And I love you for making it.
Well, okay, wait a second.
I could hug you all day.
Yeah, I'm sure you could, but okay, break it off. Easy break.
I want to find a way to thank you.
You've thanked me enough, really.
I got it. I'll take you over to my place and I'll make you a big bowl of porridge and we can spend the day together.
Gee, I really love to, but look at the time.
Oh, come on, Baby Bear. It'll be fun.
Well, Baby Bear, it looks like the drawing worked. Goldilocks isn't angry anymore. In fact, she's very, very happy.
Yeah, she's a little too happy. Now I have to spend the whole day with her. Oh, man, how do I get myself into this mess?
Hey, I've got a great idea.
What?
Why don't we play tag? Tag, you're it.
I...
Come on, Baby Bear.
Oh, man.
You're it. Try to catch me.
Well, at least one of them's happy.
For another mystery with Sherlock Bird, the world's greatest bird detective, and his trusty monster assistant, Dr. Zoe, as they try to solve the mystery of big, bigger, and biggest. That's right. And I think I found our first clue. Gina, could you come here, please?
What?
You're big.
I guess I am. Yeah.
Hi, guys.
Oh, Gordon.
Hi.
Say, Gordon, stand right here, would you?
Yeah. What's up?
Don't move. You're bigger.
Bigger?
Yes, bigger than Gina.
Bigger.
Indeed, Dr. Zoe.
What are they doing?
Oh, playing detective.
Now, all we have to do is find the biggest.
Detective?
Yeah, they're trying to find big, bigger, biggest. See, I'm big, you're bigger, and...
And believe me, it's not easy.
Mm-mm.
Big Bird?
Hmm?
Just look at us.
Yeah?
Gina's big, I'm bigger, and you're...
Big Bird, you know that.
No.
I'm not Big Bird?
No, biggest.
Hmm?
Big, bigger, biggest.
Yeah, your biggest bird.
Yes. Why, Dr. Zoe, you've done it again. You've solved the mystery of big, bigger, and biggest.
Yay!
Thank you, Dr. Zoe. Gina, Gordon, thanks. You can go now.
Bye.
Okay.
Sure, Big Bird. Bye-bye. Okay, see you later.
Bye-bye.
Sesame Street was brought to you today by the mysterious letters E and N and by the even more mysterious number 13. Sesame Street is a production of the Children's Television Workshop.